The driver brakes, but you can't see it, and that's not good. The driver sees the warning in the instrument cluster. So, off to the workshop. Connect Star Diagnosis and do a quick test. The error message, there's a fault with the ESP. We'll take a closer look to find out. A fault with the brake light switch is displayed. You'll find this at the top of the Sprinter's brake pedal. We've removed the trim so you can see the switch better. You don't have to do this. First, check the plug connection of the brake light switch for damage or wear. Then set the switch. To do this, press the brake pedal in and pull the pin all the way out. Bring the brake pedal back to its original position. Then press the brake a few times. We'll also show you where to find the switch on a Vito and VR. Here too, pull the pin out. Then delete the error memory and do a functions test. If you see red, that's good. You've fixed the problem.